I think that place formed Mark Twain as it has formed almost no other American writer. Through Mark Twain, we see Hannibal as an Eden. We see it as an eternal summer. We see it as a place of woods and hills and that great flowing river and boys in straw hats fishing and forming friendships, and that certainly was a part of his consciousness.